Hello, guys. It's nice to see you again. Oh gosh, such a nice envelope, but the post office has glued something on top of the most nicest part of the envelope, and it doesn't come off that easily. Anyway, this letter came from India, and the guy who sent it to me is a numismat and an artist. Please go check out his channels. I'm always happy to receive letters from my swap partners. Oh, a gift! A 10 rupee banknote? Hello, Gandhi! And a flag of India. In this letter, I got 15 Bimetallic 10 rupee coins. This means that there are 10 more I need to collect to get all 25 Bimetallic coins from India. Okay, now I'll shut up and let's see the coins. Thank you for these coins. Checking out these coins, I found a lot of new information about India. It was very fun and interesting to do it. To complement the coins, I also made a coin holder for them, and I hope you like it. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe, and also leave a comment of the coin that you liked the most. See you some other time. Bye!